we have just landed at Dubai Mall, and today the subject will be how to shoot from the waist level. And we'll be really going close to the people. There's a lot of activity around here, and we'll be really going close, and we won't be seeing through the viewfinder, and we'll be shooting without seeing through the viewfinder and shooting something like this. So what do you think?
Yes, you need to train your, like, apart from training your camera or your eyes,
yes,
you need to train your brain as well, like how you are getting your subject and how you're making your compositions while you're shooting and getting your pictures.
And the thing is, you need to understand what is the angle of view of your lens. Like today we are using this 35mm lens, so we know that, okay, from this end to that end we are getting the subject, and the moment we get the subject in the frame, we click, and from the waist level without seeing through the viewfinder. So this is waist level, and let's go to the action on the actual subjects and get some nice interesting shots from the low angle where we don't see through the viewfinder. I'll be holding my camera like this, and I have already done the settings on my camera according to the lighting condition. The light is very bright, and I'll be shooting on 16 aperture, and I'll be shooting on 500 shutter speed, and I'll be going a little under, like one stop under maybe, and my ISO will be somewhere around 1000, and let's see how we get the pictures. Harsh light, and I'm not seeing through my viewfinder, and we are getting the pictures, so that's an important thing. And with this small lens, I have to really go close to the subjects to get their tight shots, and we're getting some nice interesting shots. Hopefully you'll see those pictures in the video, and let's see. So let's carry on and do some more pictures. Last bit, these three guys coming, and I'm going to go close to them.
Something. So yeah, we're just shooting for my waist, and I'm sure I'm getting a lot of stuff.
Have seen like how we actually go on the street, and we were shooting on the area which was like Dubai Mall, and we must have seen like how we were shooting. We were not taking the camera to the eye, and we were just shooting from the waist level. What actually was happening was like we were almost invisible, and people were not able to see us, and they were not bothered about us, and we were easily shooting pictures. The only rule which we have to follow when we're doing this is, I feel that we should understand that the angle of view or the area of view which is going to come in the final frame. So if you understand that, it is done, and you get nice dynamic pictures, low angle shots, and people are spontaneous with their emotions and with their expressions. So you get very, very nice
interesting shots.
So like, you guys can also get into it, just practice it.
Practice it every day, and
after a while you will understand like how much things are coming in your frame, and you can also get the dynamic shots which we are trying to get. The dynamic shots, maybe you'll see some of the pictures which we have shot today in the video, and you'll understand like how it actually looks from the waist level when you're shooting upwards. And the only thing is practice. Like the more you practice this, the more interesting it gets, and you become invisible almost in almost all the shots, and you get very, very nice, interesting shots.
It's a body language,
yeah.
And it's when you go close to your subject,
yeah.
You just try not to be like nervous or scared. No, just be now normal, be confident, and yeah.
Just keep walking,
keep walking and keep shooting. Yeah.
Yeah, keep your camera on the waist level. Just keep it holding and just keep moving and keep clicking, and you also get the habit of it, and people don't see you, and you get nice, interesting pictures.
Yes.
So I hope everybody learns out of this and do some practice and finally produce nice, interesting pictures on the waist level photography.
And as we always say, look,
listen,
and learn.